Hello everybody, welcome back to some Snowrunner. Alright, we're here today about to embark on exploring the map. Alright, this is gonna be fun in this truck, so it's gonna use a bunch of gas. Probably should have done the smaller truck, but what's the fun of that? Oh god, I might have just got stuck. I just wedged this thing in some mud. Oh, don't tell me I just got stuck. Nope. We're getting out of it. No, we're not. That's completely fine. Here we go. Okay. So we'll shift into automatic and go on the side of that mud. Don't get in it again. Dang it, I got in it. Out of this mud. I don't know if this whole place is that kind of mud. Nope, it hardens. Probably not right here though. Gosh dang, man. Alright, where are the headlights? L. I really hate using this winch. But exploring is part of the game. We're gonna do some of it at night. Oh gosh, water? No. Oh no, am I sinking? Nope, reverse. Oh god. Just go over this way. Don't tell me this thing's stuck. Well, let's see here. It says garage entrance right there. I was so close to this watchtower. Man. Let's see here. Might have to get my Chevy to come pull us out of here. Let's see if we can pull ourselves out. We kind of have a truck like this. The interior almost looks the same, honestly. Let's fuel up real quick. Now let's fly out of here. Come on. Put it in low so we don't sink it. Even though that looks like what we're doing. Alright. I'll cut to where I'm close to rescue. Yep. Alright, we are literally right here where our other truck got stuck. Hopefully this thing does not get stuck. Oh god, and I say that. Come on, don't let this happen. Going by on these mud paths. Trying to base it off of oh no. Go slowly. We're slowly digging through this mud. All we gotta do is reach that little bit. Oh, here we go. Come on. Turn. Turn. Grip that hard stuff. No. There we go. Get this boy. Yes. Well, that's all it does. Huh. Oh gosh, my truck's sinking. Huh. Okay, so let's look out here. Fuel container trailer. Ooh, that's nice. It might have fuel in it, hence the name. But we gotta go rescue our truck. That's gonna be hard to get over. Alright. That's gonna be pretty difficult. Oh gosh, come on. Grab a little bit of land that's left. Go slow and then go. I'll be back once I get unstuck. Okay, so I got both of these vehicles stuck. Let's see here, where are we at? Honestly. Where did we need to be, actually? Was it the lumber mill? It might have been. So, let's go over there and not get stuck. Because that'd be great. Oh, it says find the garage. Where's the garage at? Oh, it's over here. That's what it is. Okay, so we have to go over the bridge. Yeah, alright, that's... But first... Let's go to the... That... Then that. Let's do this thing. Yep. Back on the main road. Just using up all the gas. This thing's a beast. It's like insane. I think I'm gonna call it. Especially because, I really don't have enough time for it today. Well, just remember, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Take care. Bye-bye.